So that's a lot for Jason Hamill to handle tonight.
Sure is a handful for him. Now the opponent averaged 302. He's had better numbers. Yeah, it was amazing. There's another one.
That is number 22 for Mookie Betts. And it is also career home run number 100.
Some kind of hands.
That's hit hard into left field. One hop to Bonifacio, who's out there tonight. Didn't mean to do it. And a slow roller out to Moustakas. And the throw is off the bag, and Duda's tag attempt is late. Line drive into right field to Herrera. That'll produce two more runs. And Bogarts will go first to third. It is 3-0 Boston. And now they have four runs in the top of the first inning. Leon drives in Bogarts. Holt stops at second. Chris Sale, if those numbers aren't good enough, 8-4 with a 2.41 ERA. Three up, three down with a couple of strikeouts. Stayed back on a changeup, and that's going to drop in front of Bonifacio. Pretty impressive right there in a hitter's count. Drives it to right. And gone. A line drive home run to right field. Number 27 for Martinez. And his major league leading 72nd and 73rd RBIs. And he hits that into right center field, which is wide open, and that's off the bottom of the wall. Pierce had an infield single first time up, and now he has a one out double. Now Bogarts, that's deep to left field, and that's a two run home run, and Boston leads 8-0 in the second inning. Struck out the last three, all with that devastating slider. Bonifacio drives it to the gap in left center field, and Jackie Bradley Jr. can't quite catch up to it. And now bobbled out there, so Bonifacio heads for third. And Escobar gets a base hit to left field. That was a fastball up at 100 miles an hour, and he got on top of it. 98 miles an hour strikes out Mondesi, and Sale gives up a run in the second inning. To fans, it's one thing for analytics as Bert Smith gets a strikeout of Jackie Bradley Jr., two down.
Which I gladly did. But Pat Nolan was a legend locally at baseball here. It was my childhood, just listening. A diehard Royals fan.
Here's a base hit into right field. And Boston has 10 hits. Escobar backs up to get an easier hop, although there was nothing easy about that ball, and he throws out Xander Bogarts. And then with the slider in mind, and has never won a Cy Young. Double clutch by Bogarts. And then back with a fastball at 98, and that is 9 strikeouts and 3 2/3 innings for Sale. And he went around. So that's 10 for Sale. Line drive to right, drops in front of Herrera. Brock Holt is 2 out of 3.
Roll it.
Mondesi flips to Escobar. Double play.
That's a fair ball. He might get 3. Not with this lead. He'll shut it down.
And now he's down on strikes, and that's Burt Smith's 2nd strikeout tonight. Changeup over the outside. Oh, Salvi goes down and gets a low pitch, and he just golfs it out into left center field. He's on with 1 out. Woo. 11 strikeouts for Chris Sale. Woo. And challenged him. He said, look, I'm not a reliever, I'm a starter. And to the right field corner, Betts dives. He came up about 2 feet short. And Lucas Duda is on his way to 3rd. Brock Holt. That's a nice play out in shallow right. Mondesi will get an RBI.
Close. Oh, good try. Almost got it. A web pocket is like for third baseman, shortstop. It's bigger.
Well hit to right field. Herrera, and it sails over his head. Jackie Bradley Jr. drives in Nunez. And the Red Sox get their 1st run since the 2nd inning. There's a base hit into right field for Rosel Herrera. And a 3-1 pitch is belted to right field. And that is number 17 for Mike Moustakas. Through the middle, Mondesi flips to Escobar. But I don't know if Esky was ready for it or wasn't a good flip. I don't think Swihart would have been thrown out. One away. Flynn strikes out JD Martinez. And he hits that one to the gap. Swihart makes the turn at 3rd. And he will score. It is 10-4 Boston. Wide open on the left side, and Mondesi gets it through for his 1st hit. Another hit for Merrifield. Here's Mondesi. And Merrifield gets an RBI. Witt runs again, but Herrera pulls it over to Brock Holt. And the Red Sox take game 1. Final score 10-5. Chris Sale gets victory number 100. Mookie Betts gets home run number 100. Xander Bogaerts and JD Martinez also homered for the Red Sox. And Boston take game 1. We'll be right back.